I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off and stop sharing your name and photo for iPhone phone calls. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. The app screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this list and then tap Phone. A menu with phone options is shown. Step 4. Tap Share Name and Photo. Options associated with sharing your name and photo for iPhone phone calls is displayed. Step 5. Tap to toggle off name and photo sharing. Your name and photo will not be shared automatically with people going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.